So what is a biot in fly tying? So a biot are these stiff feathers on the leading edge of a bird's wing. So here's a pheasant body. If you take that wing and you pull off those stiff leading edge feathers on a body of a bird, you can get those biots. So those are used on Copper Johns. They're used on stone flies. You can see them used on the tail and the antennae, along with a prince nymph. Super popular fly for me. So that's a biot in fly tying.